job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
Welcome from the beautiful Styrian Mountains for another chapter in the story of the Austrian Grand Prix. The Spielberg circuit then is situated 700 meters above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of around 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into turn 1 or the tight uphill of turn 3. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. An immense lap from Carlos Sainz yesterday puts him in pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Leclerc, O'Connor, Lando Norris, and Russell, Hamilton, Bottas, Vettel, and Daniel Ricciardo, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Mick Schumacher, and Tictum, Magnussen, Ocon, Alex Albon, and Yuki Tsunoda, Joe, Stroll, Latifi, and Robert Schwartzman. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box, and it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
A fantastic team effort then to secure victory here in the Styrian Alps. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection, a shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win.